So you can see things because I was forcing them inside.
Salto, if you put salt for soup,
it go sweet it go.
Why put the money for life?
Onato, male, male.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, baby girl is excited and you can see what's on the table. You can see that something is cooking. In fact, I know you already know from the caption or from the thumbnail, you already know why we are here. So guys,
in today's video I'll be opening my piggy bank. Mama, stay one please. I'll be opening my piggy bank. This is actually my second time of saving in a piggy bank, and trust me, this one is not regular. Like, it's a very tough one. Like, I have to take it to where it was opened, because this one, this kind of thing cannot open it. So I took it to somewhere outside my house. Then I used that automatic machine to loosen it, because I do not want in a situation whereby I will now use knife to go and open it and take some money from it. I started saving in January, like I started the first month and I saved till November. In fact, there is need for money, Jerry. So I'm opening it today and I'm so excited. Guys, I can't wait to see how much we have in here. If you are also excited to know how much I saved, do not forget to like the video and stick around. Let's see how much. Guys, let's count this money. I would have needed help, but see, Mama, go to work. You are distracting me. This is money matter. So let's. This man, I'm picking the 1,000 naira first. Like, I can't wait. I can't wait. 1,000 naira first. I actually told myself something. I said nothing less than 500 naira is entering here. I'm not sure I put anything less than that. Anyway, let's be checking.
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
Not roasting Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a simple phrase. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.
Guys, you need to see the way I'm sweating. See, on my body. Money matter no be smart thing. So this is the 5500 naira and this is the 1000 naira. So it's time to count. But I think I need to change position because I need some fan. Fan is on, but it's not really touching me well. So I'm going to be starting with the. Jehovah, I'll start with the. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. I'll start with the 500. I'll share it into two. I'll drop this one here first, and I'll count this one. I don't know how to set this up. Count it. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. So I'll keep this one here. 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 57 plus 100 is here, is 157. So we have 157 pieces of 500. So for the 1000 naira, I'm going to still share it into two so I can hold it properly. Don't touch it though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, wait, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 78, oh, 78, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121. So this is what we have. This 500 naira, I just found this. This auntie here threw it on the floor. This, they've taken light. So this auntie threw it on the floor. So this was 157,000. This was 157 pieces plus 1. That's 158 pieces. 158 divided by 2 is 78,000. Eh? 79,000. 79,000 plus 121. Wait. 121,000 plus 79. Plus 79,000. Let me calculate that, beg. So, guys, I used calculator. It gave me 200,000 naira. I'm so proud, this is too hard earned 200,000 there. See the way I'm sweating. Oh my goodness, I'm even shy right now, like I can't help but I'm happy. So I was able to save this for the whole of the year. I hope this inspires someone, because last year I saved 36,000 naira. I wanted to post it and I saw people that saved 300, 500, 150. I was challenged and I hit my chest and said, this year, I must be serious with this. And here we have 158 pieces of 500 and 121 pieces of 1,000, making it 200,000. Thanks for watching, fam. Let me know if you saved this year. And if you do not save, let me know why. And I hope this inspires you to save. See the way I'm already sweating, guys. I need to go and shower again. Thank you for watching. even should ask me for anything. I'm not going to give anybody shangbai.
Thanks, fam. I hope this video inspires you to save. That's if you've not been saving. It doesn't really have to be huge amounts. People saved millions and I saved this amount. You can save less, you can save more. No matter how small, it's better than not saving at all. Stay inspired and share to inspire others.